this going here. Today's going to be a little bit of a longer one. It's an hour one, which is what I'm kind of thinking about doing next week. We've got to see if that's going to work out or not. But it's going to be, we're going to do a series of this. We're going to do it 3 times through. Then we're going to go for a little jog, regroup, and start the next series, okay? So we're starting off with, right now we're in our jog. But the first one's going to be either high knees or a march. And then we're going to do shoulder presses, twists. And we're going to repeat that 3 times. Well, we'll repeat it two more times. So it'll be 3 times total, okay? And then we're going to go for a little jog. And then we're going to go into the next one. So we have jacks, bicep curls, forward crunches, high knees or a march, tricep kickbacks, knee to elbow twists, step regular jacks, bend over rows, extended toe taps, butt kicks, chest expansions, windmills. This is what we got. So the first one, again, the one we need to focus on now, present moment, is going to be the high knees or march. Then we're going to grab the weights. We're going to do shoulder presses. We're going to go from the shoulder presses to the twists. So I have down shoulder presses are going to be with the 20s and the 15s. The twists are with the 112. Okay. So I've got the light weights all lined up in front of me here. You can't see it. Hold on, I'm going to turn this one on. Let me. Let there be light. All right. So we're just going to move it from one move to the next. After finishing the third round, then we're going to go to a little jog, okay? So we're at 15 seconds now. First move is we have 10-second transition in between each one. So we have time to grab the weights and get into it, okay? All right, now we're into it. Either march it or high knee it. I am still trying to behave on my knee until I get it right. It still flared up, and then it didn't help the other day. I actually literally fell out of my chair, which is this high chair, like a leaning stool thing at work. I fell backwards with it. So I messed up my wrist and my knee again. 3, 2, 1, shoulder presses, grabbing the 20s, pushing it heavy. One, it's gonna be, I just got right into it, although now it starts now. So you can get right into it like I did, or you can have a little break in between, up to you. Standing up for the twist after this. It was just easier to stay at the floor when I grabbed the 20s for the presses. I'm gonna probably drop it down already on the next one for these, though. I just wanted to push at least one round with the 20s. Down it goes. 12s, or 112 that is, for the twist. Get into it. And we're gonna twist to the side, to the side. Come on, time that core. Feel the twist, 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 twist. You got this. Come on. Back to the beginning after this one. Into the march or high knees, whatever you feel like doing. Down it goes. March or high knees. I don't know why it's, I can't even hear it. Okay, Google. Turn the volume up. All right, we're marching it out. We're gonna grab the shoulder presses. Again, I don't think I'm gonna grab it, just my 15s this time. This time let's do Arnold presses. Let's change the variety just a little bit too, okay? Grabbing them. Stagger the stance. Arnold presses. Dropping these and switching to the 12-pounder for the twist after this one. You got it. Three, two, one. Down. Grab the single 12. Ready for it. You can get right into it or you can pause either way. Let's go. Feel it twist till you feel it tight on the side. Tighten your core and pull yourself back. Come on. Okay, Google, skip. Back to the marching. High knees, we're going one more round. Do what you feel like doing. March it out or high knee, either way. Come on. I don't have a glute leg focus actual move mixed in here because I have the squat still. And that's where I'm just gonna add that in as the squat. So after doing all this, join me for the 100 squat variation of the day, and that'll be our extra quad, glute, I don't know what it's gonna focus on today, but move. All right, so we're getting into the shoulder presses again in five. Grab those 15s and just do in, facing in. Grab them, up. Come on, it might be intervals, it might be timed, but it doesn't mean we're rushing through the actual move itself. We're just using that to be focused in that move, that time, and then we move to the next move. Twist again around that 12 pounder in four, three, two, one. You'll be using obviously different weights, but it works for you. Into it. We go for a little jog after this before we go into the next series. Down it goes. Get into a little jog, run, walk, march, whatever you feel like doing. Let's regroup. I'm gonna grab a drink during my regroup. All right, come on, walking it out. So. All right, 15 seconds. Step or elbow jacks. Bicep curls, forward crunches. I'm using the 12s and the 10s for the curls. Forward crunches, a single curl, 12, crunching it forward. All right, step or regular jacks. Now, we have 10 second transition, but might as well get into it now, right? Yeah, let's get an extra little bit of time for it, right? Come on, step or regular jacks. Make it work. Immediate step, I'm gonna speed it up a little bit here. Bicep curls. Definitely feeling it from the shoulders from presses that we just did. Come on. Grabbing your 12 pounders in four, three, two, and one. We got 10 seconds, so we're good. Grabbing them up. Ready for it. Staggered stance, regular curls. Halfway through, we're going to switch it to wide. Switching to wide in three, two, one. Three, two, one. Dropping one weight. Holding it. Forward crunches. Really focusing on the crunch. Tighten that core. Don't be lazy. Make it work just as much as if you were on the floor doing crunches. Come on. Yes, the funny sound. French hocking is needed because of the severe crunch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to jacks. Regular step. Get in it. All right, we got to do our bicep curls again after this. I'm gonna do, before we do the twist and curl, the twist and all our way up, okay? I need to get my plates tomorrow. I should notice it. 3, 2, 1, and grab the weights. Go for the 12 still. We're gonna be curling it up, down, up, down. Up, down. All right. Partway through, we'll start curling it the opposite way. Twisting it now. Up, down. Up, down. Up, down. Up, down. Up, down. Up, down. Dropping one. Keeping the 12. Get those crunches, holding it up there. And right into it. Put that mind in there. Crunch it out. Come on. Give one more round of this. Get into it. Come on. All right. We're going back to the bicep curls again. Regular bicep curls. I will split it up for the regular go wides again. Okay? I'm sticking with the 12s. I'm not dropping it to the 10s like I thought I was going to. So, curl it up and down. Get right into it. Slow and focused. And I know it's timed. But does that mean we're rushing? It just means we're focusing on it for that time period. Switching it to wide in 3, 2, 1. One goes down. Keeping the other, getting it up there, getting into the crunches. Down it goes. Okay, step. Actually, it's time for a jog. That was our third time. We're in our jog now. All right, the next series we have is gonna be our high knees or march. Then it's gonna be our tricep kickbacks. We got the 8s out for those. Tricep kickbacks. And then it's gonna be our knee to elbow twists. So I'm gonna have the 8 pounders in the hands when we're twisting, just to add to it. Okay, knee to elbow. So I'm gonna pick up the 8s for the triceps. We're gonna keep them in there. All right, march or high knees. Choose your desire, what you want to do, right? Choose it. Let's get it done. Come on. Marching in our high knee. Then grabbing those 8s. For me, you do whatever way you want to do, right? I just laid out what I was going to do, and that's my goal. At least one round with the heavy ones when I put the heavy numbers up there. All right, grabbing the 8s. Getting into the stance. And kicking it back and forward. Oh, my biceps are sore. Not my biceps, my triceps, that is. They're sore, that's what I meant. Anyways, I'll get it right eventually. Slow down. Six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, knee to elbows. They just up there. Twist it across. Knee to elbow twist. Get into it. Squeeze it down. Putting them down, and right back into the march or high knees before we go back to the kickbacks again. Down they go. March or high knees. We got this. Put some effort into it, come on. Those weights pick up again. Now when you twist it back, come back with your hands like that, and then forward. So at the very back, twist the palms down and come in, back, in, down, back, in, back, in. So back, down, in, 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 back, down, in. Move that muscle. Actually feel it working much differently as we're doing it. They're up there. Knee to elbow twist. Let's get into these. Twist that upper body, twist that lower body. Come on. Keep those weights up at the shoulders. One more round. After this, we're gonna get into our marching or high knees. We have one more round of weights. And we'll move on to the next one. Down they go. Marching or high knees, come on. Come on. Really focus on those tricep kickbacks, okay? I want you to really focus on it. Get in there. We're gonna come back, hold, one, two, in, 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 back, hold, one, two, in. Come on. One, two. One, two. One, two. And shoulders twist. Ready? Three, two, one. For a little jog. Arm down. Let's go for a little jog. All right. Come on. Getting it done together. Let's do this. That's three sets down. Okay. We're in our jog. Our next one. We have two more sets to do. It's going to be step or regular jacks. I'm doing step again. Do whatever you want to do. Then we're going to do bent over rows. That's where the first one, at least, I'm using the 25s before I drop to the 20s. If I need to, I can drop to the 15s. So bent over rows, and then grabbing the 8s, toe extension taps. Okay, so we're gonna try the first one with the weights, then we'll see from there. So step or regular jacks. We're getting into it, and we still have 5 seconds, but you know me, I just switch right to it. And then we're going to pick it up the speed, come on. No, and back, keeping it down. Come on, for me, that is. Bent over rows, extended toe taps. Grabbing the 25s. Coming over. Bending it over and getting right into it. Come on. Try next arm with the two, so I'm gonna keep them. Grab the 8s, extended toe taps. So it's, don't actually hit the weight of the foot, that would hurt. Weights, the foot's up to the weight, but we're not really hitting the toe with it. Okay, down it goes. And into it. Separating the jacks. That's round one done. I'm doing one more round with the 25s before I drop to the 20s for the rows. Not have a cardio, having a glute move, but all the cardio, it has some effort on it, as well as the leg lifts and different things. Getting those weights, let's get ready for rows. This time we're gonna change it up, okay? So go down, in, up, in, down, in, up,
almost in, down, in. All right, putting those over here this time. Grab the eights. You can do these with no weights at all too. And really tap the toes, but otherwise, come on. Hold it up there for a second this time. As you're doing it, really activate that core. Squeeze it. Come on. Let's make it work. Whew. One more round of this one. All right, down those go. And into the step and rhythm of jacks. Come on. I'll be the hair on my face. Like, where are you coming from? Come on. One more round. I'm dropping into the 20s this time. Stick with whatever you're, what you're using. Drop it down. I saw the piece of hair on my face. It's driving me crazy. Two, one. Grab the 20s. Bending it over. Pulling it up. And then down. Up. Hold one, two. 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 Down. All right. One more. Toe tap twist. Or extended weight twist, whatever you want to think of it. Come on. We need to go for a jog after this one. Before we go into our final round. Our final series, I guess. Our final round. Final round is the last one of that one. Keeping it moving. Keeping that heart rate up. Cardio sessions are like hit action forward. Down they go. Okay. Step. Actually, jog. Jog. All right. We're in the jog. Come on. Okay, next series. Final one. It's going to be butt kickers, then chest expansions. I'm going to do the first round with the 10s. Might have to even shorten the levers while I'm in there because I'm already feeling it in my chest from the other day. And then we're going to do windmills. So that'll be with the 8. So afterwards, I'll have the 8s anyways. So it'll work out perfect. That's what I'll do the other 2 rounds with. Okay. Butt kickers, get into them. Come on. You remember, you can do walking butt kickers too if you need to. Otherwise, let's go. This does aggravate it a little bit, but for some reason, not as much because the weight would come down with the foot, I guess, the knee. Seconds, we have more to go. Come on. All right, grab the 10s for me. Grab whatever weight you're gonna use for the first round. Chest expansions. 3, 2, 1, they're up there. Open, close. Open, close. Open, close. Come on. I'm gonna go ahead and keep the 10s for the first round of windmills too, even though I said 8s. We're gonna do it with one side halfway through, switch to the other side for this round, okay? All right, that last one was really weak. One more. All right, down, up. Coming to the side and up. We will switch it halfway through. Can't hear my watch, but it's starting to go off. It's over the 30-minute mark. Switch sides. Put knees back. Next time we'll be with eights for both loops. Back down they go. All right, butt kickers, get into it. Ooh, spinning top. Come on. Run it out. Get it going. All right, grab the ears. 3, 2, 1. Grab them up. Okay. 2, 1, out they come. Open, closed. Remember, I know it's timed, but it's not timed meaning we have to go fast. It's timed because that's our focus work time. Four, three, two, and one. Oh, windmills. Okay, this time, alternate. One, two. Okay. Come together and slide. Come together, side. Come together, side. Come together, side. Come together. This feels really good. I feel it working each time. Pull myself back up again. A little expansion there too, right? Down they go. One more round of butt kickers. Final round. Come on. We got this. 15 seconds more of these. And we have our final round. Grab those eighters, getting those checks, expansions done. Come on. Oh. All right. Come on down. Let's get them picked up. Eighters. 3, 2, 1, up. Open, closed. Pull it back. Fifteen seconds, halfway through. You can do this. Three, two, one. Wow. Okay. Same thing we just did. In. We're going for a jog to finish it off. Down it goes. Into a jog. Final one. Jog it out. Go throw in a stretch, okay? You can also sprint for the finish line if you want to right now. All right. Rocking it out. And it'll be about, that was 35, just over 35 minutes of work. Walking it down. Between the warm up and the nap. Next week, if I put this in the workouts in the morning, I think that's what I'm gonna do. But I'm not gonna do it as long, obviously. I'm under the gun now for getting to the office, so I gotta figure out how to get it all in. And with the push-ups are done today. I have still squats each day. So. But I have to get in and get it done. One more walk. We're gonna stretch. Unfortunately, the cat heard me say stretch. All right, first thing first, step it forward. Step it backwards. Get that hip pulled forward. Arm is up and over and lean into it. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, come back. Get that same foot. Let's back up. Pull it forward for the quad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step it forward. Step the other foot backwards. Get it back there for that calf really good. Pull the hips forward. Pull the hip flexor. Opposite hand up. Over. Get that side and that arm. For 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come on up. Grab that foot. Pull it in. Pull it forward. Get that quad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step it out. Hands to knees. Twist into it. I think next week I'm going to mix it up even a little bit more. I think I'm going to do the squats first as like the starting of my workout. And then I'm going to get into this and just keep on stretching afterwards a little bit longer. So I'll be full body with like a 5-minute stretch finisher afterwards at least, if not more, because then I'll go. I'm getting stretching and I want to keep stretching. So, all right. But this one for today, full body, it's checked off and done.